finish it next level.
Right. Okay, what map are we playing next? Sure, we can do crazy, I guess.
I don't know.
I don't know. We need a lot of wrecks for that. We're just gonna do a semi-hard, semi-easy map, which is crazy. It's like the perfect middle map. Alright, I caught crazy, just RTV. Just RTV, we have beaten this.
One more.
Alright, just F3. F3. No, F3. Bro, if we pick pirates, people are just gonna be spamming the bar bussy, killing the run, all the fun.
Okay then.
Fall back inside. Oh goddamn, please don't. Defender over there. Someone's gonna teleport over there, by the way. Alright, F1. Get the fucking 666 crazy skill. Fall back up. Alright, nice. Alright, I'll try to meet through this. Okay. Everyone just fall back over there. Shoot the NPC. Let's just... I'm just gonna go through this for a little bit. Does someone have the... I don't want to get like a kick for seam or anything. Alright, jump the gap over there.
I'm up there. I cannot see it. What's happening? What up?
I was just seeing like if we can actually quick RTV a map. Like quick switch a map.
Is that what you say? Quick switch?
I think so.
I think up there is tornado.
Fall back to the door, by the way.
Ooh.
Right now. Alright, follow me. Alright, go to the left. Right is just unnecessary parkour. I'm gonna do some crazy escaping. I fucked up one laser, could have done that, but Oasis and K2 did it though. Yeah, without ammo, somehow like survived a fuck ton of NPCs.
It helped.
The door's open, fall back, go up, shoot the NPC. As soon as you get more wrecks in the server, we can like do a logo run, I guess. I really want to do some logo. Okay, go right. Don't go where the triangle door is, just unnecessary parkour. Unneeded. Let me do a trigger, because there might be an item. Okay, let me do a trigger, because I have no item. And I must scream. I have no item, and I must press E. Right, no item.
Gotcha.
No. Oh, nice. You have ammo. In the world, how the hell did they get over there? Yo, where the hell do you come from? Are we having a soldier boost class? You just sneak up on us? Or use your sand, just fucking use your sand. God damn it, use your sand. Fall back. Jump the gap. And defend over there.
Bagel, jump.
Ah, I see. Alright then. Understandable. Alright, stay with the middle and spread out. If he's after you, make sure the circle strafe him. If you're heavy and he's after you, just unwrap your minigun and use your shotgun instead. I'll try to get him. And never hug the wall. Nice.
No. Oh shit. Nope. Motherfucker.
One bar. Nice. Alright. Let's go over there. Right, guy with sand, is it on? Is the sand guy still alive? No sand guy. Alright, fall back. Oh, use the sand against him right now. And fall back. Come on, follow me. Alright, I'm gonna do a trigger. You guys defend right over there. NPCs are still alive, by the way. Pop sand against them. Nice, defend on the other side. Alright, look behind you, reload your shotguns. Alright, pop ammo. Need ammo, man. There, nice. Alright, you're about to slam the fart, watch out.
NPCs.
Come on, NPCs. Yes, shoot the NPCs, come on. Oh nice, kill him, he's almost dead, come on.
Alright,
sucky. NPCs are probably spawning. NPCs, shoot the NPCs. We have sand, right? Right, just use your tornado there, I guess. Right, just survive. When lightning starts glowing. Jump. Thread the needle. Alright, everyone try to spread out.
Please on.
I think healing is disabled right now. Alright, just pop your ammo. NG, just pop your ammo for me. Alright, use that for us, cut. Alright, get out the glowy stuff. Alright, give me that health. Alright, you got it then. Right, now we're gonna do airwood, he's gonna pop HP, come on, get to airwood. Kill him before he kills the heavy, come on. Oh, goddammit. Alright, get to the middle. They're pop HP when- Oh, NPCs, holy shit!
You don't have to get to middle.
Bro, he died and he spawned on NPC. What the hell, bro? I still have to do it, bro. You've got the items, that is. Pops get to the boxes. As long as you get close, you fuckers sent. Let my guard down for 1 second and he spawns a fucking pig right next to me. You guys got sand? No? Oh, that's fine as well. I see. Yeah, if you kill the boss fast enough, get to the end, and then use a tornado, you should be Gucci. Good luck on this part of the boss, though. Sand is over there, by the way. You can get it if you want to. By the way, so you better use the HP like when you can.
Save the land if you can.
Sucking, watch out. Should be almost dead. Go to settings and just turn mute. Okay, wait. Don't jump down. Jump down. Alright, just kill the boss as quickly as possible. You get pop your sand, get to the end. When the zombies get close, use your tornado. You sand, zombies are here. And when you get close, you pop your tornado. Alright, GG.